And all through the wisdom of this simple mind.